look at the short treehouse. Here we are at our Enderman farm. Oh, why aren't they spawning now? They were spawning a minute ago. There they go. Doop. There's one. Here they come. We got it working.
Yay.
And it's I've gotten lots of XP already. 35. We normally get more than that. My inventory is like full of ender pearls. Something seems to have stopped them from spawning. We just had a whole ton of them a minute ago. Let's go up and have a look. Oh, whoa!
What?
You were right. I wasn't expecting you there.
Whoa!
Hang on, watch out.
I get the enderman.
Let's go up and have a look, see if there's any. See what's going on up here. This is where we've got. It's all looking pretty good. Okay. Okay. They're not like, it's not like they're trapped or anything.
Yeah.
So let's. I'll go up here and then I'll. We can have a look at them all spawn. Come up to the viewing platform up here, Shoni. Up the top here. And then we should be able to see them all spawning. Except they'll.
There's some.
Yeah, there's a couple. Oh, you go down. And there. And they should see him and run. Yep, there we go. There we go. There we go. That's looking pretty good. Yeah. Okay, it's working pretty well. Down. I put all water on the top here, on the platform over there, so that they won't teleport over there. Alright, let's have a look. Here we go. There we go. Wait, let me get them. Hey! Let me get them! You don't need the XP, I need the XP.
Why?
Because you're in creative. Out of the way!
Why?
Let me get them!
Why?
I want to get them.
I want to.
Yeah, but you're in creative. You don't need the XP. I need the XP.
I want to do 100. Well,
no, I don't want to be 100.
Why?
It just goes on and on forever. Look at this. Once they all fall down. There we go. Alright. Getting them all at once is the best bit.
Oh. Angry.
Alright. So, okay. That's that. Oh, and down this here. So if you remember last time, I built this too low. So, I made like two different levels to this. There's the killing floor, which is this floor. I had to make this little chamber here like 3x1 where they end up, because they would end up, they'd fall down and then they'd like push each other to the side and they'd kind of like phase through the wall. So I had to make that little chamber there where they stand 3x1. Anyway, I've got, yeah, I haven't really been filling this up yet, but I've got way more ender pearls than I'll ever be able to use. What have we got? Some leftover materials. Alright. So, let's go back, Shoni. We'll go back outside. I have another little project that I want to do. Wow. This is so much fun. I could just sit here all day killing them. And getting all the XP. Oh, wait. Let me get to level 39. There we go. Level 39. Alright. So, let's head out. Today what I want to do is I want to build...
It's night time.
Oh, is it? I want to build some nether portals.
Under the stronghold?
Yeah. And nether portal from our house. So, like, use the nether portals to get from our house... to the stronghold much quicker. So it should be possible to get there really fast. Out of the way, don't make me look at ya. Okay, so let's get out of here. Oh, is it? Oh, that was your brewing stand yet. I should probably make a quicker way to this portal too, that's so I don't have to go up that little crazy stair thing.
I'm
thinking okay, so whoop. Alright, oh, it's night time. Are you outside?
I'm under the stronghold.
You're inside the stronghold, are you? Oh, here's an easy way to get out now. I've got heaps of ender pearls. You want to sleep, Shani?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just going to ender pearl everywhere now. Alrighty. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a nether portal just here. And I've marked out these coordinates here so that I can remember it inside the nether. So if you look at here, if you go to the F3 menu, my XY coordinate is like 1183 and
1030.
Yeah. So what you do inside the nether is you divide those numbers by 8. And that's 148 and 128. So that's where we've got to build our nether portal inside the nether. So let's just I'm gonna put it right here. Uh-huh. Wait, 2x3, right?
I'm gonna try and get a flint of steel. I got a flint of steel.
What? F L.
I'll find it already.
Okay, just don't go through it, okay? You can light it, but don't go through it yet.
Why?
Light it, and don't go through it. Don't go through it. Okay, we got to go back to our house now. And then we got to go to the nether, and we got to build the one in the nether. So this is going to be a long walk home, because I didn't bring our horses.
Sure. This is the mob spawner.
We got rid of the mob spawner.
Oh, everything's strong.
It's a very long walk home. Boom, 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 boom. And I'm never going to have to walk on this path again. Spent so much time building this
follow
path.
Follow me, Uncle. Am I coming?
Yeah, I'm following the path. Dum, dum, dum,
oh,
dum.
There we go.
What?
The map.
What map?
Hang on, let me check on my map. My normal map.
Oh.
Wait, don't go. There
we go. Ah! You can just fly straight past. I gotta take the long way and walk. Or sprint.
Oh, this is where you made a tunnel before and bridge?
Yeah, I'm never going to have to go through this tunnel and bridge again. I'm going to go through the nether and it'll be so much faster. Whoa. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Jumping. Because it's the fastest way I can get back. Oh, there was some clay on the ground.
I can't fly because I'm in creative.
Yeah, I know.
I'm teleporting.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Let's try teleporting. Should be able to get a bit faster.
Whoa.
Doesn't mean I have to eat a bit more because I start to die quicker.
I found it.
Don't yet, I'm almost there. It's much faster when you teleport, isn't it? Oh, I teleported outside.
Where?
There we go. I'm never gonna run out of ender pearls now. Are these guys okay? Yeah, they're still there.
Here we go. I go inside the nether.
Yeah, I'm going inside the nether.
Me too.
Yep. Okay, so, oh wow, it's a bit laggy. See if I can get up into our house up there. Oh yeah. Okay, no, not yet, not yet. So let's go here. Alright, so let's do this. We gotta go to, what did I say? 148, 128. So what's that? Where are we?
801.
Where are we? We're at 40 and 41. So we gotta go like this way and then this way. So let's go this way first. Until I'm at 148. This is the last step. Or is this plus X?
I put some plus X.
So let's go over to here until we get to 128. Okay, so I've got some of these bricks that I'm going to use.
I'm putting some fires up.
Are you?
Yeah. So we can see.
Okay.
Hang on.
So let's go there.
I'm
gonna put in another nether portal.
Nether portal,
yeah. One twenty-eight. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops. 7, 7, and this one will be 8. Put that there, and then we gotta go this way until we get to 148. So we're at 48, so we gotta go another 100. Oh, I've got just enough bricks.
Why? That's lucky.
There's
some quartz.
Let's just go through this way. Oops.
I teleported.
Did you?
Yeah.
So let's go here. Oh, this is annoying, this bit. There it is.
Where are you?
I'm inside this bit of the nether here. 70 quartz. I'm gonna grab this quartz while I'm here.
I'm inside. Should I stick something up?
Yeah.
I can't see you.
Where? Hang on. Let me just get this quartz here.
Oh, there's a more magma.
Magma?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Alright, so where were we?
I'm keeping
79, 80. It's pretty far. 90.
What? I'm teleporting.
Hopefully I don't run into any... You need lava.
Let me see where you are.
100. 110. Whoa! Okay.
Abba, can I let me see if you can find me?
114, 15. Hang on, I'll come out and find you in a sec. After I figure out where I have to put this portal. 17, 18, 19, 20.
21.
So we'll be able to get from our house to the stronghold like really, really quickly now. Okay, 25. Wait, I gotta go all the way to 148, wasn't it? Ah, what happened there? Hey, where can I go? Oh, okay, that was weird.
Where are you?
I'm inside. Did you see? Go back to where the nether portal was.
There's a magma cube.
Magma cube. Yeah. 33, 34, 35.
I want another
Totoka. 37, 38, 39. Alright, hang on. I'll come and get you then, because I'm almost there. Oh, I'm going to have to make that 3 high, I think. In fact, let's just start making it 3 high.
Oh, I don't need to.
Oh, did you go out?
Yeah. I don't need to.
Okay. So fast to break netherrack. Oops.
Whoa.
Okay, so I'm over here, Shawnee.
Where? I'm here.
You just came out, did you?
Yeah.
Right, I'll come and get you. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, can you see me?
Yeah.
Alright, follow me.
Running,
it's fun.
Why?
You have to be fast.
Why?
The whole point of this is to be fast.
Why?
I'm gonna make this like a nice passageway and everything, so that it's all covered and I don't have to worry about ghasts spawning inside and blah blah blah. But we'll do that later on. Let's just get there first. Alright, so let's see, where are we? Oh, that's it, 148 exactly. Oops, okay, so 148 exactly is this one here. So let me just break it. That one there. Is that one? Okay, 148, 120, that's it. So we're gonna go there and then we go. Build it here.
Oh, yeah. I
hang on a sec. Watch out! What? Out of the way! I can't see what I'm doing.
Let's
yeah, there we go. One.
Two.
I'm gonna make it three by three so that it's nice and.
Three, four.
Yeah. Oh, wait. That's. Okay, whatever. There we go. Alright. You wanna light it up?
Yeah.
Okay, now this should take us to the stronghold. The one we just made at the stronghold. Yes! Oh, it's night time. Okay, so now let's go back in. And then we should be... If I go back here... Yeah, I can go this way. And it should take us straight back to our house. I could build like a nice little minecart track or something here too to be extra fast.
Hmm. Yeah.
What?
Huh?
What are you doing? And this one should be back to our house. Woohoo! It works! There's our house. And back here. And back to the stronghold. No, you gotta go to the other portal. You can't go back into the same one. The same portal will take you to the same place each time.
The stronghold?
Yeah. So if I keep going here, I think I'm gonna put a minecart track here to get there a little bit quicker too. It's only like 100 and... What did I say it was? Like 100... Less than 200 blocks away. Yay, we're back at our stronghold. Alright. Well, oops. We'll say, I'm going to have to practice this. We'll say goodbye to everyone. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.